average speed bag workout eventually becomes a stale routine. What you will soon discover is a new advanced program that goes beyond the typical workout. I call the system three-stage combinations because it's a mixture of three popular speed bag punching styles. We will examine all three styles, breaking them down separately and in detail. We will begin with the standard routine most commonly used by boxers. The simple punch, consisting of one strike followed by three bounces. Strike, bounce one forward, bounce two rear, bounce three forward, bag centers, restrike. The fast punch is composed of one strike followed by one bounce. Strike, bounce one forward, bag centers, restrike. Later in part three, the heavy bag is used to improve fast punches. I'll demonstrate my conditioning exercise, plus board breaks with the short jab. The rhythm punch is made up of two fast punches, followed by two bounces. Fast punches, break off, bounce one rear, bounce two forward, bag centers, restrike. The rhythm punch can be expanded by adding more fast punches. You must perform each technique in part one correctly and with fluid movement in order to apply them in part two of this videotape. In part two, we'll see the three stages come together. Here, the delivery of strikes is identical in each stage. Included with this tape, I've enclosed a printed combination sheet. It contains every combination set you'll see in this video, plus many more. Once you understand my method of notation, practice any set number as a speedbag routine. Speedbag forms are the newest concept for total variation in advanced training techniques. These combination sets have been created from the basic series in part one. Strikes in stages were selected and joined in a variety of ways. Let's see the combination in actual speed. Now again in slow motion.
By altering existing sets, new ones can be created. Note, when a single fast punch ends the set, it's used specifically for stopping the bag in part 3.
The new combination process applies to sets on your combination sheet. With this system, you can plan each speed bag form and experiment with your own arrangements. In this section, we're going to deal with broken rhythm and the heavy bag. Both of these elements play a vital role in sharpening boxing skills.
When a longer break-off from a series of strikes is allowed, the bag will swing out of time according to its own nature. During this period, the speed bag is producing broken rhythm. After the break-off, resume throwing punches whenever the bag centers. Broken rhythm is irregular rhythm. This occurs when your opponent begins to slow down. Your attack is launched in natural rhythm. Combination sets ending in stage 1 are designed for broken rhythm or finishing the round. The objective during this training session is to sharpen the fast punch. Working multiple short jabs on the heavy bag builds concentrated power, speed, and snap. Rapid movements combine with the weight and resistance of the bag, causing fatigue quickly. Hard work is necessary to increase your endurance.